The Colt reminds us that Mitsubishi is not just all about rally-bred super saloons and tough 4x4s. It's a compact, chic city car offered in 3- and 5-door shapes. The Colt is well-made and long-lasting and enjoys Mitsubishi's reputation for reliability. The 3- and 5-door hatches are the most popular Colts, but there's also a zippy hot hatch and a convertible called the CZC. The Colt CZ1 has a CD stereo, electric front windows, twin front airbags and Isofix child seat mounts. It also comes with keyless ignition and multi-box storage center console. The CZ2 adds air conditioning, electric rear windows for the 5-door Colt and a height adjustable driver's seat. The CZ3 and CZT hot hatch have leather seats, side airbags and a pull-out tray under the passenger seat. The driver sits up high in the Colt. All CZ2 and above models have a height adjustable driver's seat, but the steering wheel can only be varied for height. Even so, the Colt is comfortable and offers good all-round visibility. A simple and stylish dash sets the Colt apart from most rivals, and the large air vents help keep the cabin cool. At night, the translucent plastics used for some controls are backlit in green for a funky look. The Colt has three main petrol engines. They come in 1.1, 1.3 and 1.5 litre sizes, with the 1.5 also available with a turbocharger for the CZT hot hatch. The two smaller petrol engines work fine around town, but the 1.5 is the engine to have if you do a lot of motorway miles. The CZT's turbo engine has a sizzling 147 brake horsepower and makes the Colt suitably brisk. A 1.5 litre turbo diesel delivers good economy, but it's only average for carbon dioxide emissions. It's available with a 5-speed manual gearbox or Mitsubishi's all-shift 6-speed sequential manual that does away with the clutch pedal. All Colt models have neat handling and plenty of cornering grip, but there's some body lean and the ride can be a little unsettled over anything but perfectly smooth roads. The Colt is surprisingly versatile. Not only do the rear seats split and fold, they can be removed altogether to leave a generous load space. The multi-box center console offers loads of storage between the front seats. There's also a reasonable glove box and plenty of places to keep loose objects across the dash. Rear seat space is good thanks to decent room for legs, and 2 adults and 3 kids fit without problems. Good reliability and a reasonable amount of safety equipment make the Colt a sound choice, though we'd like to see side airbags on all models. The Colt is reasonably priced with low running costs. The CZ2 is the best balance of price and equipment. The Mitsubishi has a lot going for it. It has a versatile and spacious cabin, nippy handling, and Mitsubishi's reputation for reliability on its side. However, there's nothing outstanding about the Colt, so it's hard to recommend over the class leaders.